so weak nowadays.
Please, step aside. I have a mountain of cargo to move.
What arc? Stop bothering me with this nonsense. I've got work to do.
There goes another one.
Again?
I'm sorry. I can move.
I've never seen you before.
Huh. By the looks of the cargo, it seems you moved it on Corey's behalf.
What brings you here? What brings you here? You're looking for the Ark of Shushire? In Arcasia, is Sin.
I think I've heard that name somewhere. I can't believe I've seen you with my own eyes.
Spare a coin. Save a life. Oh, it's so cold. Oh,
nothing to eat. Please, spare a coin.
Looking for new workers? Come to the Shadow Market. You can count on our merchants to provide the best labor money can buy.
Thank you.
What's that in your hand? A ticket for the Shadow Market? The Shadow Market is crawling with lowlifes. Watch your back.
Halt! You can't go any farther. Apologies. I didn't recognize you.
I doubt we'll see many exchanges today. Huh. I don't know. Sounds like a great purchase, though.
Look at those pushovers.
Not many left to process.
They're too weak to do anything. If you find someone like him, let me know.
Only the scrawny
I'm short on rowers
left.
As it is.
He looks a bit too stiff.
I did spy a few carpenters.
Greetings, customer. This way.
There's only the scrawny ones left.
He looks a bit too stiff.
Is this your first time in the Shadow Market? It's very difficult to find young, strong workers nowadays. Speaking of which, Vrad wants young workers to... forget what I just said. Well, what do you think? Such a young, healthy worker is rare in Shushire these days. Your friend can move pretty easily. Let's see how long you can last. I'm sorry. Please don't kill me.
I don't know who you are, but at least you don't look like a prisoner broker.
I'll pay you.
He's the lumberjack I found the other day.
If he's not here, then where is he? They should be here. There's no way they were already taken away.
How dare you come in here?
Is it over?
Is everyone okay? If you didn't help me, I would have never been reunited with my siblings.
Not many left to process.
They're too weak to do anything.
Who's there? Thank you so much. Whoever you are. Thanks. I thought I was going to be enslaved onto a pirate ship as a rower.
I've never seen such a skilled fighter before.
Hmm. Quit slacking off!
I sure am glad to be out of there. I must report this to Dyson.
Spare a coin?
Ah. This way. I'm relieved that Gable is safe. But he should have contacted me earlier. What is Brad up to?
You're the one Rowan told me about. We don't have time. The Hoarfrost robbers have invaded Brugg Ranch. Everyone, hang in there. Everyone, hang in there.
The Legion!
Ah, adventurer, over here.
Oh, Dyson told me you brought down Samson like he was nothing. Wow. Please, tell Jude I'm doing my best to help.
Yeah.
robbers. How rude of me. Bring it on. I'll crush you. Oh! I'm sorry. I almost ruined your pretty face, adventurer.
Please, help.
Please, help me.
Jude has sent us some relief funds. We can finally take a breath. One loaf per person. Done.
Please, help me.
This line is too long.
Hey, that guy's taking extra soup.
What? Lieben said he needed bread.
Thank you.
No more credit. I'm not a charity.
Hey, you. Please. Adventure. Spare some coin? What? Bread? Thank you. My mom was very sick. Every little bit helps.
I'll show you the magic trick.
Have you seen my thank you. I've been so hungry.
Achoo! I haven't had bread in such a long time. You're the adventurer who came to help us, right?
I've heard many things about you. You defeated Samson rather quickly, correct?
Is Madnik.
Thank you.
I pay you.
Not paying debts means you got a date in the arena.
I can pay you tomorrow. Please, no.
Let the woman go.
Well, well, looky here.
I'm sure you'll find me more useful than her. I'll take her place.
Commander Madnik!
You mustn't!
All part of the plan, boys.
Always gotta be the hero, don't you, Madnik? I accept your terms. Enjoy tumbling around the fighting pits, hero. What are you cretins waiting for? Seize him! Who did that?
I did!
Why, you little... Enough! Let's go!
Do you know how nervous I got the moment you foolishly intervened?
Have you seen my son?
Let's put a stop to Vrad's atrocities. Get some rope, so we can tie up Vrad.
My mama's very sick.
Don't worry so much, Mother. Madnik, I'm coming for you.
I can't wait to see him quiver in fear.
Please, help.
Quit stalling. Better fold.
All right, everything's ready.